What is going on YouTube? Foxy Grandpa coming to you today with a brand new video, and in today's video we're going to be looking at a gun in particular that I really enjoy. It's one of my favorite guns in Call of Duty history, and it's one of my favorite guns in the first Black Ops game, so I hope you guys do enjoy. If you guys do, make sure you guys leave a like down below, subscribe, turn on notifications, use discount code Foxy at gfuel.com for 30% off your order from now until July 1st. Make sure you guys use that code, man. I greatly appreciate it. It helps me out a lot. It helps out the channel. It supports me directly. So thank you guys so much for doing that. Follow all my social medias. They're down in the description below. And without further ado, let's go, bros. Alrighty. Well, they have a helicopter in the air. So we're going to try not to get killed by this. I'm pretty sure I got ghost on. So that's a good thing. So the Commando. I love this gun. I love the Commando so much. And I wish they would bring it back in the new games, man. I hope that they bring it back soon. I feel like a lot of people have been asking for it, and I don't know, man. It's just such a good gun. It's such a fun gun to use. It's such a good sounding gun. Oh my god, it's so good. Hold on, we're gonna go over here. Nope. Oh no. Oh my god. Oh man. Okay. Hold on. No. Holy shit! What am I doing? Holy shit! Okay. Okay. That was something. Nice, we got a Blackbird? Holy shnikes, dude. Wow, we got a chopper too. Holy crap! Holy shit, dude. Is the game about to end? Wow. We just came in and just wrecked them. We got dogs. Okay, well, I mean, I guess that's the video. All right, have a good day, guys. It's like, I'm kidding. That sucks that they took the whole game to, like, you know, get all those kills. That blows. Alrighty. So, the Commando. It's got a really fast fire rate. And I really enjoy this gun because of the gun sound, fast fire rate. It's also an AR. It's just one of the better guns in the game. And I think if they brought it back for nostalgic purposes in BO4, you know, everyone would be like, oh, fuck yeah, dude, the Commando. We haven't seen it in a long time. And then you would have those people that go, oh, it's recycled content. Recycled up floor. And it's like, I'm not going to sit here and complain about the Commando coming back because I've always wanted the Commando to be in the future Black Ops games. I'm really surprised it wasn't in Black Ops 3, but they brought back other weapons in that game, which is fine. All right, let's see here. Oh, nope, we spawned back here. That's a guy up there. Wow, he just got destroyed. Dude, can you not? Yeah, brother. That's a decoy. Nope, he's dead. Dude, why? They have so many fucking decoys around here, bro. Why? Okay, I guess we're gonna just grab this Scalia with a flamethrower. Hold on. No! Alright, cool. We got a Blackbird. We got the Blackbird. It's all good. But the Commando is a great gun. It's fantastic. I love this gun. It was my favorite gun in Black Ops 1. And I think it's a real travesty how it has never been brought back. Dude, get out of last stand, bro. What are you doing, man? No, we're just gonna run away. I'm just gonna run. Are they all up top? They're all up top. What the fuck? Yeah, nope. I don't have scavenger on this class. This sucks. Oh man. Oh no, he stuck me, fucking bastard. We gotta kill that guy with the Commando. I don't know why I don't have scavenger on this class. I think it's because I'm running ghosts. I think the Commando is one of the faster firing ARs that we've ever had in a Call of Duty game, at least in my opinion. I mean, everyone's got a different opinion, but yep, he's gone. Is he gonna spawn back here? No. Well, kinda. There's Rooster. Gotcha. This gun is so good. That guy's just like sitting there with a fucking, there's Rooster again. Oh my goodness. We're just destroying these noobs. Oh shit. Nope. Blackbird. And we got a chopper. I'm just waiting to get shot in the back, to be honest. Do we have a UAV? Oh, no, wait. No, no, fuck. Oh, God damn it. Called in the wrong streak. Ah, come on. There we go. There's one.
Double kill.
There we go. There's two. They're all spawning in the buildings. Here we go. No. Can't fucking see, dude. There we go. Another one. Shit. Fuck. Okay, hold on. We got Blackbird. Here we go. If I can get dogs, that'd be great. I think I'm one kill off. They're all hiding in the back, though. There we go. Oh, no, wait. I'm two kills off. Nice. Oh, he shot me with a rocket launcher. What a bastard. There we go. We got dogs. Let's go, baby. Oh, he just got destroyed, even though my aim sucks ass. Hell yeah. Get them pups. Oh my god, get destroyed. Holy shit. Let's go, baby. That's what I like to see there, bros. 33-4, I'll take it. I like it. I like it a latte.
I like it a lot.
Guys, what Black Ops 1 maps would you guys like to see come back in Black Ops 4, I guess? Or I guess we can even talk about Black Ops 5 if you really want to, because, you know, Black Ops 5 is a thing. Honestly, I'm really biased towards Black Ops 1. I really am. I'm biased towards Black Ops 1 because that's the game I played in its prime, and I love this game so much, and I just fucked up. Hold on. We were also talking about this the other day, and I didn't know whether or not I didn't know if I was just hallucinating or something, but I really thought that Black Ops 1's jungle just seemed a little bit different than the jungle that we have in Black Ops 4. It's a lot different, actually. We're gonna take up this Galil suppressed. Suppressed.
Hello there.
Fuck, I knew that was gonna happen. Got you both.
Double kill.
Nice. I have a feeling there's one more guy. Nope, okay, never mind. Oh, but there he is right there. Hi, what you doing there, buddy? There we go, we got a Blackbird. Nice. There's five guys on. Okay, so yeah, they're all back there. Okay, hold on. They're running down and they're, okay, so they're running through. He's gonna run up here. Hey, what's up there, buddy? Okay, so we're actually gonna put this right here. I'm hoping no one sees me, but we're gonna lay this down, and we're gonna go to whack everybody with a chopper. I'm hoping that nobody sees me. No. Do I have dogs yet? I should have dogs. I don't know why I don't. Fuck. Okay, so I don't have dogs yet. God damn it, dude. Fuck! That's weird, though. So, like, I should have dogs, shouldn't I? Unless it's 12 gun kills. That was a really fast kill. Good God. The things that have to happen in order for the Commando to come back and be, like, fucking awesome, it's gotta be good. It can't be in the supply crates. And it's gotta have some Black Ops 1 original sound. It's got to, man. This gun is so good. And it sounds badass, too. I love the sound of this gun. Like I said, classic sound. It's got that sound that you just remember. You don't forget certain gun sounds, and this is one of those guns. Well, guys, that's gonna do it for this video. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you guys did, make sure you guys leave a like down below, subscribe, turn on notifications. Make sure you guys use discount code Foxy for 30% off your G Fuel and for better teammates. And yeah, my favorite flavor is Tropical Rain, if you guys didn't know. You know, I'd say if you guys want a flavor to choose from, pick Tropical Rain or Peach Mango. Those are two really awesome flavors that I like. I'm trying to think what other flavors are really good. Oh shit. Dolphin dive.
Double kill.
And yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys later. Goodbye!